The bell rings, and Finn Balor is here to prove that the Demon is ready to make it hell on his opponent.
Oh, man, that was nasty. Just like he envisioned. And Sheamus might...
Oh, what a boot.
But can they turn that into a win? Unleashing it a set...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? And Sheamus is your winner.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
He looked very One of the aspects to this type of match, which makes it so interesting, is that
looking to end this.
Oh, face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Head to the pin window. Two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Going for it again. Oh, there we go.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime. A move so nice, they did it twice.
Try for it.
Diesel has eyes to finish.
He's looking.
Oh, what a kick!
Jackknife powerbomb.
Signed, sealed. He's trying again.
Jackknife has
been eliminated.
Harsh impact. Running, swinging neckbreaker.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Kick to the gut. Back in from the floor.
Got to keep your head on a swivel in the Fatal 4-Way. You never know where...
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Jackknife. There's the cover. Can he do it? But he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure...
Shoulders down. Is it enough? He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Not yet. Too early.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
No, someone call a dentist.
Slide shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Big elbow.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Super kick!
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
What a wrist clutch suplex!
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow!
Frankensteiner!
Nice!
The face has been planted.
He caught him slipping.
Running, swinging, neck
into the quick cover. Now that's diesel power, King.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
What a forearm. Combination. He's got him covered. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
From behind.
And oh, my.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
One leg locked in here. He's just about there. A competitor has been eliminated.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
and Diesel makes the cover.
No early kick out.
Not yet.
Boom, what a forearm.
Oh, had that well scouted.
We've got a cover.
And Diesel quickly kicks out.
That's one Diesel that runs on strong blood and a highly functioning heart.
Strike punch!
And Diesel makes the cover.
A kick out before three.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Caught off guard.
Just laying it in.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker. Diesel is looking for the finish.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Turn the wheel to speed up.
Nice win here in this fatal four-way match.
Wow, somehow he made turning back three of WWE's top superstars look somewhat easy.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.
We've seen it time and time again. When Daniel Bryan's competing in the ring, he possesses dizzying speed and can run circles around most of his opponents.
And across the way, Tyler Bate is prepared perhaps for another instant classic of a match.
Well, instant classics don't pay the bills unless you actually win the match. Bate's got all the tools to do so, so hopefully he focuses on that instead of getting five imaginary stars.
Here we go with Daniel.
Look at Tyler Bate!
Guys, I think this one's over.
Daniel Bryan really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Cover! Here's the cover.
That's gotta be it.
No, he kicks out at two.
How in the world?
Oh, and a knee left.
Ooh. The technical acumen of Tyler Bate on full display.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
I don't think there's room to argue that there is a man in WWE who fights harder for what he believes in than Daniel Bryan. Whatever cause or passion inspires Bryan, there's no limit to how far it can take him.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Stomping down.
Incredible drop.
Looks like Daniel Bryan is running out of steam here.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Your Buck setting up again.
Tyler Bate with a W.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bate.
Big victory for him here in this one.
Look, I apologize for having to give everyone...
Drew McIntyre has been waiting for the...
There's the lineup.
He wants it one more time. That belongs on a highlight reel.
Measuring it up one more time.
Up opportunity is his for the...
He's about...
What a win for Big Show!
Here is your winner, the Big Show!
A very good...
Batista is a multi-time champion and a global celebrity, but he's just as ready and hungry at the start of this match as he was at the start of his storied career.
And across the way is the new Daniel Bryan, an environmentally conscious man, a man of morals and principles who won't hesitate to tear his opponent to shreds.
And if they're not careful, he might even try to recycle them or compost them.
Here we go with Daniel Bryan. Batista making a move. Batista making a move.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Meet him at the pay window.
That might be...
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista did it. What a huge win.
Well, that one was over before.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, no, no.
You got to wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Plenty of fight left.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that. A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Even better the second time around.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Going to the top.
He's trying again.
Up high, the 630 splash.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
I don't mess with your insides, Michael.
Oh, my God. He won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match.
Here is your winner, Alex Butch.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that one.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
Lars Sullivan destroys opponents with smothering offense and a...
Zayn with a takedown!
He evades the attack.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Round the waist.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Two. Plenty of fight left.
No.
No way Zayn goes down that easily. He's too talented.
Producing a trampling.
Setting up. Looks like a sit-up powerbomb.
Picture perfect execution.
Jeez, I don't like Sami Zayn's chances in this one.
Another big move!
Lars Sullivan did it. Lars Sullivan got a huge win.
Here is your winner, Lars Sullivan!
And Lars Sullivan, very impressive, guys. It was another...
Asuka's one of the most intimidating super...
Uh-oh.
sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, stomping away.
She wants it one more time.
Ooh, sidewalk slam.
Sent a message with that one.
Asuka's just getting overwhelmed. It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
I see where she's going with this.
Here comes another one.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Betty Peltier.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner.
Rezar, what happened to towering?
Here's Rezar.
And Rezar might have just secured the victory.
Rezar makes it look easy.
He's trying.
How this could be big.
A face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Caught him flush.
Can Rezar stay in this after that?
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Another big move. They go.
Second time.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Luis Guillermo.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
There's the bell, and the leader of the OC, AJ Styles, wants this match to be just another phenomenal victory.
The lineup. Going for it. Big Show has done it.
Unbelievable.
Here is your winner, the Big Show.
Put it in the books.
Tonight we see what ran.
Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
His shoulders are down. Plenty of fight left.
Randy is everything a superstar should be. That's proof right there.
Fall.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no cap.
What an RKO!
Out of nowhere!
A piercing look in the eyes of Randy Orton. Byron, you mentioned it to me earlier. Tonight is about retribution for the Viper.
Oh.
An RKO from out of nowhere. Good night, nurse.
And the bell rings, and The Rock looks ready to...
There it is!
Rock bottom!
That's his go-to move! Can he finish this off?
That might be the...
There it is!
Wow! What a win! The Rock with the victory!
your winner, The Rock!
That'll do it. The Rock walks away with the W.
The Rock showed he can still electrify the W.